serve the Aspects. They'll root out any primalist that dare infest our city. I doubt the Primalists come to bank vaults to discuss their plans, but we may still overhear something useful. Act like you are inspecting one of the holding chests.
My apologies. There is nothing here awaiting you.
What do you mean? Commander Aranog said it would be here.
I have not seen him. Come to think of it, I have not seen anyone from Southhold come by today. Very strange.
Ours is a solemn burden. Honor all dragons.
What brings you here? Farewell.
Aspect's grace shine down on you.
The Isles welcome you. I have lived to see them return. For Dragonkind.
Finest wares in Kul Tiras, right here.
Many people come here for commerce. Find a place to blend in with the merchants and keep your ears open.
Yeah, what do you want? Glad I could help. Be careful out there. interesting.
Drake tells me that the Trueborn are on the move. Something important is about to happen. I do not know the details, but he is close to finding it. Soon he will have the power to put the flights in their place, as they deserve.
Everyone comes to the Roasted Ram eventually. Grab a drink to blend in, but keep your wits about you.
Greetings, brother. Any news?
A delay, unfortunately. They are still looking for it at Southhold Gate.
Still? Should they not have found it by now?
I am sure everything will be handled by the time our benefactors are ready. He will make sure of it.
Careful. We speak too casually. There are unfamiliar faces about.
I have lived. See them return.
We protect the Isles.
Forces protect. Go swiftly. Valdrakken is under my protection.
All life is worth saving.
Even a young hunter can aid in a proto-drake hunt. Let us see what you've got, outsider. My Khan is at our outpost nearby. Follow this path through the swamp, and try not to get eaten.
My thanks, Tomu. Come forward, outsider. I am Sansok Khan, leader of the Shikar. Tell me of your goals. We are preparing for a journey to the Kural, a gathering of all the clans across the plains. There, we will discuss the return of the dragons. We received word that an emissary from the Green Dragons will be present at the Kural. You may join us for the journey, but you must lend your aid to our clan.
I will be the greatest hunter this clan has ever seen. Wow, I've never seen someone like you. How are your hunting skills? Show me your hands.
No,
I'm afraid my hooves no longer take me to Marukai, but my beasts of burden are vital to the caravan. I shall ready my musket to pull the wagons.
Well then, good luck.
What news do you bring, outsider? The winds carried word of interesting times, but the arrival of your people has caused more of a stir than I expected. I look forward to learning more of your ways as we travel.
Two-foot. You'll be back soon, I'm sure. what with it? I am not your keeper. Go on then. The caravan will be waiting at the gates. Do not hold us up. What? Finally.
Walk with us, outsider. We have many stories to share.
Speak up. I am not your keeper.
Aru! Belica! Show the Two-Foot how we hunt. The hunt is on.
Whoever brings back the most game wins. Hardly honorable kills outside. If you want to earn respect, you must hunt more dangerous game. This bull could feed a whole camp. Think you can do better?
Two-Foot. Go on then. Finally, you'll be back.
I won! I won!
I am not.
No, I am better than you. Sure, you killed more, but most of your game cannot be used. The Horn of Drusal will be visible once we cross the bridge. You must see it, Two-Foot.
Who has a wound brought today? Do your best. May Onara's breath lift your spirit. Off to your next adventure. Go with Onara's blessing. Off to your next adventure. Do your best. Come, help me place these totems for the ritual. Lifeblood of a beast, ready for runes in her elegant script. Reeds of the river. whistle her song. The wind is your song, Mother Eagle. Show me. What news do you bring, outsider?
Go.
The storm is Onara's most dire warning. An affront to her gift. We must be wary.
Clan Nokud can be quite aggressive. Tomul, accompany our friend to make their introductions.
Yes, my Khan. First, I get stuck being your keeper. And now I have to introduce you to the Nokud. You're testing my limits, Two-Foot. Speak up. Go on then. Time for me to depart. Enjoy your time with these thugs, Two-Foot.
Balakar Khan will lead the Nokud to victory.
My family greets your family. Ancestors protect you. Two young Shikar delivered some game from your travels. Bring it here. Now we must season the meat. Grab some spice from our stores. Our foes eat more spice than this. Get more. It tastes better, but I can still feel my tongue. Bring over the biggest container of spice. Well done. Now that's enough spice to bring Maruk and Tira to the fire. You have the honor of charring the roast. Do not remove it from the fire until it is past blackened. Good. The scent is strong. It will be easily carried to our ancestors on the wind. Place it on the offering table. Well, look at you, honor the mother. Farewell, then.
Have you eaten?
cold front precedes the storm. The chill seeps into my bones.
We cannot stop the wind, Sashtang, nor reverse its course. We must be guided by it, even into tumult.
May Onara's breath lift your steel. Has the wind brought today?
Wind corrupted. The storm overwhelming. The sign of a betrayal.
And an Ohuna in crisis. No! Onara! Could she be in danger?
Be respectful. Goodbye. May your arrow always fly true.
What?
A message from Sansak Khan.
Hello! Get some rest.
Incorrect. Try again. Incorrect. Try again.
Make way! The emissary from the Green Dragonflight has arrived!
It is my honor to represent my flight. It has been many years since our people connected. I come seeking aid from your Kanamantra. I request you let her know I am prepared.
We must go join the Kanamantra. I recommend you take this opportunity to speak with the emissary. You are both strangers here.
I must speak with the Kanamantra. I implore you to join us when you are able.
This is sacred land.
The Maruk, too, have been plagued by these primalists. If Onara wills it, I will blow the Horn of Drisal on the morrow to signal our accord with the Green Dragonflight.
Marithra,
daughter of Isis. Yeah, I've pet the big dog. For your
grateful? Huh. Dragons only
you can pet a lot of the dogs.
You are not the Kanematra, Balakar.
A true leader would never surrender this land to outsiders. You desecrate the memory of Maruk Thousandbones, Serest.
Stand down.
No. These plains belong to the Maruk. And Marukai belongs to the Nakud!
Greetings. Where will the wind take you? May your family be blessed
pathetic
with daughters.
Pathetic excuses for Centaur are beneath me. Bahir, take care of these weaklings!
Out with it. Finally.
Where are your manners? Farewell.
You are welcome at my fire. Take some food for the road.
Clan Nokud has made their choice. They betray the Maruk for power.
The storm crests the horizon. It grows dark.
My promise to the emissary stands. It seems the Maruk and the dragons need each other once again. Farewell. May your aunt
make haste. We must rally our forces and find Onar.
Khan's Ready your clans for war. Outsider, you must be the dragon seeker Sansok Khan told me about. If you aim to help the dragons, you can help us.
The local Thunderspines have infused lightning energy into some of the minerals in this area. Let's gather a few specimens, shall we?
What roads have you traveled? See you soon. My hearth awaits you. Care for the land, and the Maruk have not seen such a massive conflict for generations. This war will spread across the entire plains.
What do I have for you?
Greetings. Where will the wind take you? What roads have you traveled?
What roads have you traveled?
You returned. Have you relayed my orders? My hearth awaits you. Care for the land, I should warn you. Boku has a bit of a self-confidence problem. Rest assured, he's an excellent mystic. I think.
Onara, where is your song? See what others cannot.
Place the totems. While I try again to commune with Onara.
Onara, heed me! Your people need you! Have I offended you, Windmother? I am just a lowly initiate. I need your guidance. I hear nothing. I am not fit to be a mystic. Meet me outside Tirakai when you are ready. I will guide you to Ridgewater Retreat.
Thank you.
what can
we must delay the Nokud as long as possible to buy time for the Kanamatra's plan. Always know,
my Khan, I have failed as a mystic. I cannot commune with Onara, and the Kanamatra needs her help.
unworthy of this task. Should it not fall to you?
I must rally Clan O'Neill. You, Goku, must find Onara.
By your leave, my Khan. I will find Onara.
I have faith in you, Goku. We all do.
This cannot be. Even Balakar would not dare. Your name is whispered on the wind. Go where the wind takes you. Fair skies. Bless you. Stay safe. Follow your heart. Something is at the top of the rise. I will take a side route. Meet me up there.
is possible. They have captured Onara herself. Fair skies, friend. Bless you. Stay safe. Go where the wind takes you. Follow your heart.
Follow me. We must free Onara. This will draw attention, so keep the guards busy. First rune is dispelled. Another rune down. Hold fast, Wind Mother. To go. We will succeed. Halt!
Get away from... Do not...
Is this what passes for a mystic of the Maruk?
Oh, Nara! I am... Sorry.
Pathetic.
You were awake. I am glad to see you are okay. Go where the wind takes you. Bless
quickly. You must tell the Kanamatra all that has happened.
Welcome back to Marokai. What news?
What will you ask of the Kanamatra?
Even outnumbered, and without Onara, we will fight on. We cannot surrender to Ba'a. Your clan is as motivated as ever, Sansok Khan. Enter, Tummel. The Khans eagerly await your report. Follow the wind.
Honored Khans, we have spotted a war band of Nakud, headed toward the Horn of Drasul. Balakar is leading them himself.
How large is the war band? We should be wary. This might be a diversion.
Enough to overwhelm the village at the base of the hill, but far from all their forces.
What of Coraleth? Have you seen her? Or Onara?
No, not yet. We are still looking for them.
We must assume the Nokud want to destroy the Horn, to prevent us from calling the Green Dragons. Sansok is correct. This may be a diversion. We cannot commit all of our forces, even if it is to defend our most sacred artifact. I will take the Khan's guard and confront Balakar myself. Tummel, outsider, you will come with me. Shigari Khan, Sansok Khan, gather your clans and prepare for battle. Once Onara has been found and the Green Dragons have been called, we will march on Nokadin Hold. Your presence is a favorable omen. We must hurry. The Horn of Drusal must be protected at all costs.
I don't think an outsider can really understand the gravity of the situation, Kanamatra.
Then I will educate them. The Horn is our most sacred relic, built generations ago by Tira herself as a symbol of the friendship between the Maruk and the dragons. Before the dragons departed, a ceremony was held at the site. In times of great strife, blow the horn and we will answer, the dragon said. Onara herself blessed the horn, summoning great winds to blow through it. That was the only time the horn has sounded in our great history. Though it has been centuries since the Green Dragons left these lands, they entrusted the Maruk with protecting them. I have to believe that the dragons will still honor our pact of friendship and come to our aid when we sound the horn. But that pact and our entire way of life is now threatened by that fool Balakar and his selfish bid for power. Let us hope the Tirai who guard the horn have held out.
Thank you. almost there. Now!
Mother!
Let the winds carry us onward. The Emerald Gardens will fall!
What have you dreamed lately?
I accept your offer to stand with us, Kanamatra. My kin's sacrifice will not be forgotten. We fight together. Shortly after we returned to our ancient grove to the west, the Primalists attacked. We destroyed them time and again. The Primalists knew they needed the Centaur on their side to defeat us. Clan Nokud's Dragon Killer Ballista is the key to their victory.
The Nokud are relentless. With their help, Korolev's Primalist army has found a way to break our defenses.
The barrier to the ancient bow must not fall. Within it lies our portal to the Emerald Dream. I shudder to think what they wish to do to it. Our sanctuary lies ahead. Meet me there. We will rally the remainder of our forces.
Champion, is it time to go already? Rest well.
With this blessing, my people will know that you speak with my voice. Now go, quickly.
Thank you. What would you ask of me? May your dreams be peaceful.
My hearth awaits you.
A report? Our report is that the rear flank is secure. You stand amidst the carnage that secured our victory.
Calm heart, clear vision. See those stone pillars? They are part of a barrier that keeps anyone from approaching. We must protect them, or the island's defenses will fall.
Have not only enhanced the Nokud's abilities, but also joined their ranks. Look at the size of those stormbound colossi. This does not bode well for us. That portal must lead to where the Primalist reinforcements await. I wonder if slaying those summoners would disrupt it. Perhaps it would collapse. Quickly, Avara. Return before they see you. Return to the winds of Ara, blessed child of Omen. Tell me of your dreams.
Do you see those pylons and power correlates, destructive power? If we cannot stop her, she will destroy the pillar. And the ward that protects the ancient bow will fall.
Greetings.
Come back in one piece.
What would you ask of me? Is it time to go already?
Ballista is down. Now the green dragonflight can take to the skies and join the battle.
Onward. Good luck. Follow the wind.
Onward.
see the pylon. There it is. Good. I will take it from here.
Well met. Good luck. Daughters of Tira, smile on me. Onward. Have you eaten? Farewell. You are welcome at my fire. Come back in one piece.
The dream must be ours.
Welcome. Come, little one. The Primalists have been dealt with. Our forces will make quick work of any foolish enough to linger. Without our allies, we could not have achieved this victory. Marithra is summoning their leaders to an audience. She asked for you as well, my friend.
This day, you have proven yourself to the Green Dragonflight. It is a deed of kindness and sacrifice my people will not soon forget. May the dreams be peaceful.
Ah!
warriors who value skill above all, a rite of passage, a first. From the mystics who commune...
My first kill was quite some time ago. Nothing of it remains.
From the descendants of the matriarch.
Yes, that makes sense. After their first hunt, a young hunter of our clan receives a ceremonial spear. Take mine.
This spear is proof of your skill. I accept this offering.
Have you eaten? May your ancestors guide you well.
As Aluhuna are the offspring of Onara, this feather should suffice.
Hello, champion. Onara's spirit blesses us all. I accept your offering.
What will you ask of the Kanamatra? Here, take this.
Tell me of your dream. I remember Tira well. You are so much like her. I accept your offering.
Hello, champion. What would you ask of me? Hello, champion. May your dreams be peaceful.
Well met.
Shall we then?
Greetings. I, the Kanamatra Serist, accept this gift to honor the ancient oath made by our most sacred ancestor. All centaur under Onara's wings will aid the green dragonflight in times of need.
And I, Marithra, daughter of Ysera, accept this gift to honor my oath to your ancestor Tira. Together, dragons and centaur will protect the Onaran plains.
Should the dream be threatened again, know that the Marook will fight beside you.
The bond that united us in ages past has been renewed. Let this oath stone serve as a symbol of our covenant. I vow to protect the Emerald Dream and the Green Dragonflight with my life. What would you ask of me? Rest well. Is it time to go already?
fighters are hungry today. Free our friends before their meals.
Think we will find anyone here who can help our efforts in the Azure Span?
I'm sure an adventurer will come by. This place should be crawling with them.
I'll be back in about